those in the arena to witness Trump's acceptance of the nomination, Hawaii Republican Party Chairman Fritz Rolfing and Hawaii Pacific University Professor Dr. John Hart. Both told us Trump remained true to the theme he stuck with throughout the primaries.
So I think he did a good job of explaining exactly where he's headed and what his, what his argument and his points are for the reason he should be president and not Hillary Clinton.
As we left the arena, coincidentally, the song they chose to play was the Rolling Stones, "You Can't Always Get What You Want, but if you try sometimes, you might get what you need." And mainly for the Republican Party, that's what they got this evening.
I'm not sure if Hart meant by that Trump the nominee or what Trump said tonight. At any rate, the Democratic National Convention starts Monday in Philadelphia.